Right, guys, welcome back to some more Warlong. Just gonna get straight back into the main mission that I was on before. Oh god, it's all kicking off down here, isn't it? Get rid of the archers. Oh, what the hell? Why is it? I was gonna say, why is it not focusing on him?
What luck to meet you here!
Oh my god, move. No.
I can take no more.
Right, I need to... See, I need to take him out. Right, I can finally have a look around now. God, one of seven. This one's gonna be rough. Right, as long as we're thorough, we'll find them. I hope.
I'm afraid to report that my son, Xuan Ce, has rushed ahead and got stuck behind enemy lines. I would plow through all of them myself and retrieve him. But there are simply too many of them.
So you want me to instead?
However, I believe you would be capable of it. What say you? Can you find my son and bring him back? Drag him if you must. I'm quite able to handle myself out here, but Bofu is in grave danger.
All right. I just wanted to see if you had anything else to say. Can I not, like, give him a hand? Poor guy's just, like, bleeding out. Oh, what the hell? Thought I saw someone. I hate the assassins when they do that thing where they jump backwards and they throw like shurikens at you. It says, me and him just gonna have a standoff or what? Oh, gotta block that. Deflect it, sorry. There's like an assassin and a regular soldier down there, and then there's one there. What's the plan? I need to get behind them because there's a chest, and then there's also a mark and flag. I don't have any ranged, I don't think. Yes, I do. I've got crossbow. Right, who's the best at AMR? Probably the assassin. Oh, I'm happy to do that all day long. Oh no. Alright, we got it in the bag. Easy. Nice. Right, what were his garden? That's the main question. Oh, man. And I definitely can't get up there, no. No way to cheese it. What the hell? I ain't messing about. Right, we can go left or right. I'm just going to grab the flag.
Take this brat back to our camp. You'll be able to take care of things here, I trust?
I just slipped up, that's all.
You can run your mouth once you're strong enough to slip up and still win. Open the garrison gates and our forces will be able to advance. The enemy general will stand in your way. You could be in for a tough fight.
Right, I'm gonna go back behind us because I know this probably looks like that's the main way. I wanna go and get that marking flag. Oh, are you serious? Nice. 2 of 7. Jeez. All right, let's go right. There's another. Nice. You just gotta be thorough. Right, it doesn't look great up there, I'm not gonna lie. I should probably... Where did he come from? Oh, God! Obviously a battle flag up here. Oh, great. One of the big guys. Nice. Do I just try and sneak up on him? Hopefully the other one doesn't see us. Nice. Oh no. 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 Oh, need to... Oh my god, this guy with his spear! Alright, I've got him now, so now I can just... Oh, where's he? Who's that? Where's he came from? This is like... God, I'm not gonna lie, guys, I was not risking losing that fight there. I had to pull out all the stops. Jesus. Thing is as well, once you lose your composure, you're finished. And that's exactly what happened to me there. Right, I think I've searched. Yeah, I don't think I've missed anything. Right, so if we come out of here and go right. I wonder if this is going to loop around with if I'd have just gone that other way. That's like climbable, but not climbable. There's nothing up there, is there? Oh, is it? That chest? How am I supposed to get up there, then? Strange. Alright, let's see what's down here, then. Oh, why is there a tiger? He's guarding a flag as well. Right, so I'm gonna have to go that way then. Because I need that flag. Can't even get a sneak attack on him. Can't get a crossbow to the head. Yoink. Where's that tiger gone? Oh, there he is. Go on, try and go back to where you were going. Not my mate. No! Why did he just look this way? Oh my god, that was terrible. Oh There we go. Is that... Oh, wait, that might have been the other... Oh, no. Is that a different tiger? I'm not actually sure. Oh, well, we're going in. You are kidding me. Oh no! Why have more enemies now joined the fray? Just kill it, just kill it. Oh God, these fights are rough when you're in a little place like this. Oh nice, Kikeda shell. Right, I could now. Well, there's the battle flag I was at. So. Belt hook. Right, now, I think I've covered everywhere. Now, I think I've done a perfect loop. Do I risk it and just keep going? Oh, Jesus. Right, well, we're coming back to him. Tell you that for nothing. Waiting for him to turn around. Oh, great, there's a big guy as well. There's also an archer. Oh no, no. I'm so dead. Oh my God, guys, that was so clutch. Look at my health. Oh my word, that was so clutch. Jesus. That was actually a bit mental. I don't even care that everything's respawned as well. That was mad. Which archer's shooting at me? Or is it even... Oh, it's them ballista things, actually. Jesus. God, this is rough. This part. What's going to happen now? Because I lose all my stuff, but he didn't kill me. I got killed off him. Who is this guy? Like, seriously? Can't believe I've just done that. Right, that archer's doing me head in. Tell you that for nothing. Right, there's another flag there. Oh God, this part's mad. Right, I want that. I just need to get off this battlefield. There's a flag. Nice. One more mark and flag. I thought you had to jump over the fence. Right. Oh. It's these things, innit, what's hitting us? I haven't even got a target to hit. I literally can't hit anything. Oh, hang on, I'm gonna get off. Right, see if I can hit him there. Well, we took out a couple of enemies. Right, we've got some more armor. Enemy. Is he gonna come down? Right, now hold on a minute. There's a mark and flag there. So I've got to get up this tower. Whoa. Nice. Now it's up here. Grab that. Gotta get this down. Go over to here. There's the seventh Martin flag. Can I hit that guy from here? I don't think I can. Oh. Oh my god, that's that guy. Oh my god, is he coming for us? Oh Jesus Christ. He's running the whole map to get me. Oh my god, is he actually? Oh my god, he's trying it. I can see him there, he's stuck. Oh, this is bad. Let's just fight him. We're gonna have to do it, aren't we? Jesus Christ, he's getting... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God, he's actually coming as well. No, he's not. Stay there. Just go back. Just forget about me. Rough. I'm gonna struggle here. Gonna have to clutch it again. Oh, why is there an ape there? Can I drop you, me little friend? What's that? An invasion? Oh, for God's sake. That means I'm gonna get killed. Like, it literally means I'm dead. Someone's gonna run in here and kill us in a sec, I know it is. I need... Oh, I can't even use it, can I, during a... Oh, I can. Oh, nice. An invasion means there's one of them enemies with the red... red things above the head, isn't it? It's that the online stuff. I don't know if it is. Right, I need to get... Oh, great, I've made everything respawn as well. See, an invasion's been initiated, but... Where? Oh, I did not mean to do that. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, he's the invader. Get the ladder, get the ladder, get the ladder. That didn't work. That didn't work. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm so screwed. Oh, I'm literally so screwed. Like, literally, what was I supposed to do there? What are them invasion things? That there's just literally ruined us. Getting sick of them and all. I mean, this guy, he's got beef. Right, you can stop throwing stuff at us and all. Why is this guy getting involved at all? Move. Like, who even are these guys? Get up, get up. Oh my god, great, 4 and 5's getting involved now. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Are they coming down or not? Oh great, here he comes. To be fair, if it's just me v him, I'm not bothered. It's when like 6 of them start joining in. Here comes the other one. Right, you down. Nice. Thank you. I did not even see him. Is that another guy that was up top? Alright, just get up, just get up, just get up, just get up! You literally can do one and all, mate. Right. Get up, get up. Get up, get up. Oh my god. This is annoying us. It's proper annoying us. I don't understand why I have to fight six enemies at once all the time. Like, really? I gotta fight them though, because I need to get my morale up. Right. Problem is, there we go, sneak attacking on him. See, look at him there, creeping underneath. Oh, just die. See, this guy, yeah, he hits you once. He does an attack there that staggers you. Right, you didn't like it when the shoe was on the other foot, do you? Didn't get off that at all. Right, let's find these last two flags and then go and kill that guy. I wonder if I can hit them from up here with these. Not going in there in case it triggers something. Oh, here's a flag. Oh, for God's sake. I've had no companion as well throughout all of this. It's like proper... Oh my god, look at all of these here. No. There's two taken out. There was one hit. Someone was hitting us from... Oh, there, it's that warlock. I've got no left, have I? I haven't got no range left. Can't even hit him with that. No, 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 no. Oh, that was a disaster. God, this is hard. This is really hard now. Game seems to like gone up a whole nother level. Unless it's me, I'm not like upgrading enough stuff and I'm not, you know, I'm not doing all the right things. Heal, heal, heal. Oh, I can't even grab the... Oh yeah, I can. Oh God, I've got so much like weapons and stuff. Right, come on, we're gonna do it this time. I'm gonna draw these over here. Come on, you come back here. That's it, get over here. No one said I had to do it the hard way. Come on. Right, where's your pal at? Me, you. Come on. I'm actually going to bring him up here. That'll do for me. Right, where's this final flag? Oh, what the hell? It's the ones with the spear things that I don't like fighting are these big ones. I don't mind these ones, they've got like the hammer. Right, this final flag's gotta be around here somewhere. Oh, for God's sake. Nice. Right, I've been... It looks like I've been right along this top section. What the hell? Come on, just let me find this final flag. Right. Where would it be? Where did he come from? No, I'm getting stuck. Nice. I could do a find this final flag, like, because I need me health refilling. At least I'm up at a 22 now, though, for when I fight this guy. The best advice I can give anyone who's struggling to deflect is just always hold block. You're going to deflect. I mean, you're going to block a lot of damage that you would normally not just by trying to time circle. Right, is the flag, oh there it is, right, it's near the commander, so, right, what I'm going to do then, can I get up there, right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go back to my battle flag over here, get me health all back and everything, get ready for the fight, and then we're just going to go for it. Oh, I still don't have enough. Oh God, I don't even have enough. I thought I could have got one more upgrade in. See if I can get a sneak in on him. Nope! This is only the bloody general, I don't even think I've... keeps dodging me, spirit attack. And again, he's dodged it again. Nice, got it that time. Nice. Come on, go down. Nice. Nice, there's all six flags. Guessing we'll have a look what the boss is, if this is the boss. Jesus. Oh, he's got us, damn it. Oh, well. I'll beat him next time. Let's hope. Oh, well, it's good timing anyway, I think. Right, guys, I am going to leave it there for this one. So, as always, thank you so much for watching. If you could like the video, share it around, subscribe, I'd really, really appreciate it. And I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care, everyone.